I want to create a velvety soft moss on my trees, so I'm using three different greens and layering them over each other, creating very subtle glazes.